I do it to myself every time. I get so excited and then I come in and there's fuck all. Overpriced tat. I'll go back to the bus now. Shit.
Football! Fucking shit that wicked.
I was in hell of a shape half an hour before the gigs and I fallen asleep in the chair by there.
Yeah.
I just said to myself,
tired and wave of tiredness.
Mike, you gotta shape up. He said, you gotta shape up. And I
Mike was talking to Mike at the time. He said, Mike, you gotta shake up.
Fucking out of it.
You put man shocked by lethargy of other members of the band.
You can't be, you're not on the go all the time, that's what it's all about.
Hard work, I should have done the next.
It's fucking Saturday, no Sunday. I'm really fucked off. I've just been woken up by Andy. I'm just going to do another record signing while I could be sleeping. And here we go, we're in Birmingham. Fucking wicked. Come on, let's go and have a look at them.
He's just complimenting you.
It's a very nice beard. It's
like... Gentlemen, how are we?
Right.
Are we having a hootenanny?
Yeah. Two, one, see.
My best gig of the tour. They've all been pretty good. But the one that stands out most of all, I suppose, must be. Newcastle's pretty good, lots of lovely women, which you always like with women. And I hear Barry had a rather good time as well that night, the bus driver, wicked. tour's been great. Stop laughing at me, I'm not good in front of the camera. Right, Soundcraft OH3, what a wonderful desk this is. It's a 32 channel desk. It's not really a monitor board, but... Yeah, you can work it as a monitor board. Auxiliary's upside down for those front of house bods, you know. Funny layout of buttons, which we don't always get on with. Other than that, great desk. VCAs, which quite a few monitor boards don't have. They come very handy with you lot.
Misty, you dirty fucker!
I am Danny Draw and I've just come for the crack to see you lot tonight because I went out on the fucking piss last night in Birmingham and I just thought I'd come along and see what goes on.
That's right, you knows it, brah.
Well,
it's at past 5. Yeah. I've been awake for a couple of hours now, so I'm less pissed off. And I'm just going to get a munch on the go. All I got here is a bit of bread. Just need a knife now. Where would you find a knife?
Have a look. Adam, where's
the knife,
room in the building,
innit?
That's why I'm enjoying
a cup of tea. Bloody animals. They've come in here, made sandwiches, left the bloody lid off this thing, and it's stunk the whole fucking room out now. And that's why it's so hot and stinks of cheese.
And all of
thought it was Adam,
all dry and scratchy.
Fair play.
Alright, I just fucking MacDad from the GLC. This is my new car, my black Merc. It's a diesel automatic and it still goes like fucking shit off a shovel.
Check this fucker out, man.
Oh, we're in Birmingham right now. It's just before the fucking show. Some lovely security chaps are going to take us into the building. And we're going on in about half an hour, I think. They're going to show us the dressing room and look all fucking tidy.
All right. How's it going, Birmingham Wicked?
Danger zone.
Oh, messy.
Hello, Birmingham Wicked.
Danger zone.
Welcome to Birmingham Wicked.
freebasing drawer before you go on stage? Oh, yeah.
The refectory. I'm not really here right now.
I'm having some brandy and coke. This is like a ritual nowadays to have brandy and coke just before you go.
I don't even like brandy and coke, and I always fuck it.
It's like acid indigestion. I need some Rene or Rennie.
Oh, sorry, Rene.
You got a lighter.
Chelsea is like excited school kids, I think, today. I think it's going to be wicked. It's going to be one of the best ever. So,
film I seen, it was these people like having a game, it was like a computer, and this is like the same thing, because like we're on this, there's a computer game and we're on this bus, like, but it's, and there's all these tricks you gotta learn, and in a film, like, you gotta learn them, and it's like this Chinese garden, and he gets on a metal one and he goes through the window at the end. We had it on video. It's wicked.
Alright, I've been on a bus full of disease and shit for a fucking month. I had a day off to get better. It made me fucking worse. Worse. Fucking isn't me.
People can't read that after you, you dirty bastard.
I come down here most nights and I does a bit of busking round here. And this woman comes up to me, she says, your songs are rubbish. I said, don't matter about my songs, who's gonna fuck you if you're a big fat cunt? She buggered off, I wrote a song about it. You got a big fat cunt, you don't like my songs or nothing. I'm from the West Country, don't fuck with me. Song I wrote for the woman what come around here, slagging off my skills and proper stuff a couple of years ago. Down this bit, if you look here, a lot of beggars. I've done begging songs. This is a song I wrote for beggars. It's called Don't Be a Cheeky Bugger, You Beggar. Don't be a cheeky beggar, you bugger. Cause I won't give you no money for your AIDS-addled cider drink. Martin Bashir, I don't really know what you do, but I know your name off the television. I'm approaching in a more folk orientated style. Tonight I'm going to be playing a song like this after the show. I've done a private gig to see how my solo career is going to work, and this is going to be the first song I release. It's called Dead Jeff. Gotta get it right. Hang on. This is how it goes. There was a bloke called Jeff, who was old and a bit of a lovey. And when he came to dying, the family were all ashamed because of his secret. Then an old man who took his parking space. I'm not saying who he was, but he's related to someone who's in this band and he's on this bus at the moment. He took a dead man's parking space. Hey, I don't
want to see you make it away, man. I don't want to see you.
this time?
What?
Do us a dance, son.
Yeah, they gave us cash in hand. We're drinking some cider, yeah?
That's good shit.
This is from South Africa.
That's
very continental, you know what I mean?
It's expensive shit, man. What are you doing?
I'm going to take you to the